Goldilocks zone is a clear sphere a living organism can live in, and that is why we can also call it a habitable zone. The Goldilocks zone is a place where it should not be too hot and too cold. The Mars and Venus is in a habitable zone, also known as a Goldilocks zone, but we can't live there because of the dangerous conditions. Example for a place which we can live in is the Earth, because it has water, and water is one of the needs for animals and humans and plants to live in. Thank you.